Redmi 6. Now you are familiar with this series, but we've changed quite a lot of things. Redmi 6 gets dual camera and high performance for everyone. Talk about design to start with. So with the Redmi 6, what we have is an 18:9 full screen display and a HD plus resolution on a 5.45 inch screen. It's again made with high quality materials and a brushed metallic finish, and overall a better usage experience, especially when you're holding that phone and trying to use it with one hand. Now, the Redmi 6 will come in four amazing colors. So you've got the classic black, you've got gold, the fan favorite blue, and rose gold. So the first thing is, this one has a 12 megapixel plus a 5 megapixel rear camera with a 1.25 micron pixel size. Why a 1.25 micron pixel size? Because that actually changes the way your images are captured. It takes in almost 20% more light. And when you know, the direct thing that you will take from this is it turns out to be amazing in low light photography. Let's take a look at a couple of pictures. So look at this one. This is a very interesting one where you can see how good the dynamic range is on the Redmi 6. So definitely you get better low light images as well. So this is a beautiful shot. But this is a dual camera device, and what we've got is we've put in AI portrait mode as well. So you've got the Xiaomi's AI-powered semantic segmentation engine here. So from a portrait perspective, this will give you really great images every time. And what we've seen is over the last few quarters, the use of video by our Mi fans going up, people taking smaller videos and sharing that a lot more. So we had to bring in electronic image stabilization. Gives you smoother videos, cuts out the jitter that you normally see with other devices. We've again used our AI selfie camera and Beautify. So with this, with the AI powered camera, you are able to get portrait shots with a single camera in the front. So this one comes with a 12 nanometer octa-core processor clocked up to 2 gigahertz. What you get is better power efficiency. That means on the same battery size, you are able to go further, better thermal performance because of the smaller nodes, and overall improvements in performance versus the older technologies. And this one, we see a 30% improvement. And along with that, we also see a power consumption going down of almost up to 48%. And because of the efficiency, the Redmi 6 has a 3000 mAh all-day battery, providing you almost 23 hours of music playback, or 6 hours of full HD recording, 12 hours of video playback. So it gets you through your day without any stutters, without dying out on you. With Redmi 6, you also get AI face unlock as well as a fingerprint reader. And that's not all. Because security is becoming increasingly important, you also have multiple options. So fingerprint unlock, AI face unlock, you can unlock with the Mi Band or all the other smart unlock options. This is extremely important to our fans, and we've also kept this. It's a 2+1 card slot. So it's dual nano SIM and expandable storage up to 256 gigs. That means you don't really have to compromise whether you want a dual SIM device or single SIM with expandable storage. Enough storage to carry all your music, videos, photographs, whatever you want to carry with you. And Redmi 6 also comes with dual VoLTE, dual standby.
Next product that we spoke about today is the Redmi 6. Redmi 6, to summarize, comes with dual camera with large 1.25 micron pixels. It also comes with octa-core speed with a 12 nanometer processor of Helio A22. The first variant is the 3GB RAM with 32GB of storage. This one will come at a price of just 799. This again is an introductory price offer for the first couple of months, post which it will be evaluated whether we'll have to increase the price further or not. Redmi 6 also comes with one more variant, which will be a 3GB RAM with 64GB of storage, and this one comes at a price of 9499. Also happens to be the introductory price. And then Redmi 6 will go on sale on 10th of September on both Mi.com and Flipkart, and subsequently it's going to be available across Mi Homes and all other offline partners. So that's Redmi 6 for you on where it is going to be available.